grown-up. Here's a little something from the Academy. You did really well, Reen.
This is our chance to discuss what to do before they get here. But to be honest, I don't really have any good ideas. How about you guys?
I can't say that I do. Unlike me and Eustace, at least Laura and Fee understand each other to some degree. Our group's performance in last month's field study wasn't amazing, but there were no actual conflicts or anything.
Yeah, that's all the more reason why I feel like we should step in and do something for them, but... from what Elisa and Emma have told me, it seems like they have trouble connecting with each other.
Yeah, that's the impression I get too. It's not like they hate each other. They're just having trouble coming to terms with their differences.
On the one hand, we have the daughter of a noble military family. A knight in shining armor, as it were. While on the other, we have a girl who spent her childhood on the battlefield running with Jaegers. Their upbringings couldn't be more different when you think about it. Maybe their values, too.
You're right. I wonder if that's...
I apologize for the delay.
Hey! Good morning, Laura.
My, you're certainly the early bird today.
You needn't worry about us. We have no intention of causing trouble, and we're prepared to do what we can to form a combat link as soon as possible. It's not our intention to be confrontational towards one another. Is that not the case, V?
Yep. Don't worry. We won't bring the group down during the field study.
Well, if you say so.
That's not really what we're worried about.
Anyway, we should finish up our preparations and head over to the station. I'll bet Group B's waiting there for us already.
Agreed.
Go easy on me, okay? Okay then, let's draw! The same score means we draw again, right? Looks like you're up first. Didn't see that coming. Mirror! Didn't see that coming. Bolt! 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 Mirror! I win!
Then let us begin our duel. Please draw a card. We're evenly matched. Let's redraw. The first move is yours. We're evenly matched. Let's redraw. Then I'll make the first move. We're evenly matched. Let's redraw. The first move is yours. Well played. Well played. Mirror. I didn't expect that. Mirror. An excellent duel.
I'm not going to hold back. Well then, go ahead and draw. It looks like you're up first. Mirror! We're even. We'll have to redraw. I'll go first then. Bolt! Bolt! Now you've done it. We're even. We'll have to redraw. I'll go first then. We're even. We'll have to redraw. I'll go first then.
Ah, crap. It's mostly luck anyway.
Let the battle begin. We draw here, right? I'm first. this. Take this.
Exactly on time.
Huh?
Wait, what?
Hear that?
You're from the Railway Military Police. If memory serves me correctly.
You're Captain Claire, was it?
That's right. I'm glad you remember me. I believe it's been about 3 months since we last met.
So, this must be the woman the group who went to Keldic encountered.
So this is an officer from the fearsome RMP?
Since you're here, does that mean you're going to be the one assigning our tasks for this month's field study?
No, I'm just here to provide a place for you to talk with the person who is. He should be here any moment now. Oh, here he comes.
Perfect timing.
No way.
Dad?
Huh.
I've seen him in the Imperial Chronicle before.
Governor Regnitz, one of the reformists' most influential voices.
So this is Machias' father.
This is the first time I've met most of you, so let me introduce myself. I'm Carl Regnitz, Machias' father. I'm the governor of Heimdall and head of the local government. It's a pleasure to finally meet you, ladies and gentlemen of Class 7.
Thank you.